Recently, I took a 21 days yoga workshop. It was basically a retreat
with Rohan and Stuti on the My Yoga Teacher platform.
And it was absolutely wonderful.
I was stressed out, burned out, working at home 24/7 since last March. And I needed to develop new habits and break down the cycle of 21/4 workaholic environment.
And the yoga retreat offered 21 days of settling down and being able to develop a practice that's my own, that I will be able to continue long into the future. And for that, I am most grateful.
Rohan once mentioned in his class, that it takes 21 days to make or break a habit. I thought it's a great way for me to learn what is the yoga and get to know about the yoga philosophy from Rohan and Stuti, and also make new habits in these 21 days. And I learned a lot.
Rohan shared a quote with the class that I think really sums up what the class meant for me, and I'm hoping for so many of the other students. The quote was, when the student is ready, the teacher appears. When the student is really ready, the teacher disappears. And I think that they put so much time into the course to make sure that we really learned it, that we internalized the conditioning and we internalized the practices, so that when the 21 days came to an end, and I was certainly skeptical that 21 days would be enough time for me to really own the practice. But in that time, with their guidance and their just wonderful, kind and attentive teaching, it truly is. The student was ready for the teacher to step back. I won't say disappear, but to step back a little bit.
This workshop really helped us to slow down, to think about ourselves, our internal, system, soul, philosophy, a lot of things, physical activities, because in the past, for me, yoga was more of a set of exercises.
Before I signed up, I was very skeptical. Will I be able to commit 1.5 hours, 90 minutes every day for 21 consecutive days? But I didn't even skip not even a single class. And in fact, I started after a few days, I started looking forward to this at 5:30 p.m. And now I miss this class a lot.
We talked about diet and sleep and hygiene, and really talked about making almost radical changes to our diet and to our practices of every day, even beyond when we're on the mat. And just with their teaching, we were able to incorporate so many of these things. One of the, I won't say challenge, but one of the things that they highly recommended was that we give up all meat as well as caffeine. And it sounded like that would have been so difficult, but just with the class and just how much information it was and how healing it was, it felt completely natural.
What we received was the introduction to yoga world. And I hope that I will continue learning about this beautiful science.
The whole workshop, 21 days, we just didn't learn the exercise. We just didn't learn the philosophy. It was a complete package. See, we learned about the eye exercise. We learned how to do Jalneti. And we learned the Sushma Vyayam, which is like all the joint rotation exercise for that, and some basic asanas, and also how to meditate, breathing techniques. right? Different breathing techniques and how to do shavasana. Oh my God, we have learned a lot.
Yeah, it's amazing. And I don't think any of us, you know, thought that we could keep it up for 21 days. So to all the students thinking about it, you will be amazed that the 21 days will fly by. And once you get the rhythm of it, even if you're tired before the class and have so much going on, you will leave energized and looking forward to the next class. It was just a beautiful experience that I highly recommend to everybody.